side your tail is, you do an overhand knot. So your tail needs to be the over, needs to go over.
Okay.
Overhand knot. When you're in that position there, just tighten your overhand knot. And then exactly like you've done, you just move your running end across. You bring it under. That creates the six in the line. Your rabbit's already come out of the hole. So it goes around the back of the tree. Back down the hole. And tightens up. And your bowline should be a fist distance away from the chest.
Yes, sir.
Okay, George.